My name is Young Choi, and I'm from the Australian Road Research Board. Today, I wanted to briefly tell you about a research project we are doing for Austroads to develop a new rutting performance evaluation test method for bituminous binders. To ensure that only good materials are used for road construction, Australia has been using a performance-based specification known as AGPT-T190. An important performance requirement in this specification is that binders need to be resistant to permanent deformation or rotting so that newly constructed roads perform satisfactorily at high temperatures. This is the elastometer device that has been used to evaluate the rotting performance of binders as part of the specification. Previous studies found that this device was more robust than other binder rotting tests developed in the US or Europe. Even though this was the case, the elastometer device is no longer manufactured or supported due to commercial reasons. And so, a new test method to replace this specification test is urgently required. This research project aims to develop such a test. This is a dynamic shear rheometer, or DSR, that is considered the most promising candidate to replace the elastometer. This device is used to measure viscoelastic properties of bituminous binders, the same purpose the elastometer is used for. Unlike the elastometer, the DSR is used worldwide and well supported. This robust device is equipped with various sophisticated control systems to enable high precision load and strain measurements. It is also a very versatile device which can be configured to test various different sample geometries. Research work is currently in progress to investigate various test modes of the DSR to find the most appropriate procedure to replace the elastometer rotting test. Thank you for your interest in our research. If you'd like to know more, please get in touch at arp.com.au.